another starting of a good trip.
Myself, I'm Dion, I'm the activity coordinator, and I'll be with you all the way to Winnipeg. The whole crew's from Winnipeg, so you'll get a mediocre crew leaving Winnipeg, but you know, them's the breaks. Can't get the best all the time. If you watch that whiteboard,
possibility that there's a broken rail or
derailment. Oh, really? I would start.
Here with me.
engineers, train number one, SM train one, over.
Head and one.
Yeah, we're all closed and secure on train number one, out.
All closed up, okay, nice, Steve.
Okay, ready to go.
Is that fun up there, you guys?
Batteries!
One of the coldest days out here this year, right now. Yeah, at least minus 40.
Yeah, this is only March.
Yeah, spring has sprung. Okay. Woo-hoo. Madam, if you have wet hair, it's going to be frozen in a minute. Minus 48 with the wind chill factor. Breezy, breezy. weather is so cold out right now that the drips of our drains just come straight out onto the outside of the car and run right on the track for our gray water. And the water gets so cold coming out that the drains start freezing up solid. That's what we have happened right now, that the water drain has froze up solid on us. And we can got no water coming out of our sinks that are frozen inside. Well, we have to get into Winnipeg in 6 more hours, and they can probably take some hot water, or they could use some steam, and they'll steam it out, steam out the hole in the trap, and that'll give us the clear runaway for our drain again. We're suffering right now. The people have to use the gentleman's washroom just to use their washing hands and brushing their teeth, so we don't have our sink full of water and splashing water all inside our washrooms. It's at this type of weather, minus 40, 48, trains start freezing up with water drains like that. Surprising, no toilets have froze yet. We don't need any of those. But that's the weather. Welcome to Canada.
Train travel, it's a special thing that a lot of people are rediscovering, that it's a fun way to travel, it's a fun way to meet people, and it's the best way to see a country. What we try and do is serve regional cuisine from across Canada. As we go, we'll feature foods that we would find as we travel across Canada. So, let's see, tonight, prime rib, that's probably our number one dish that we serve. It's known as a tradition with us. I've got my vegetables. I've got some cauliflower and some zucchini tonight, and I've got those just in a warm oven. They're ready to go. I've got my prime rib all ready to go here. I've got some chicken.